Oh shit.
Oh, here we are, boys.
Oh shit.
Duel flag has been dropped and we're about to get into the grand finals
boys.
Today. Imagine they draw. It's like a sapper that kills them both.
That would be insane. All right, there it is.
Oh my gosh.
We have the
Ziqo stuns him. Oh, Ziqo gets
the
stun out.
Option to follow Snutz doing what he does best.
There it is.
Running away with that positioning. Ziqo.
Yep. Who was here?
Has to chase him.
Who was here, gentlemen?
Super long duel. The warlock is going to get more and more and more and more value. And
62 people
died. I wonder if Ziqo's going to go for a pet kill strategy or if he's just going to try to.
This is the grand finals.
Snutz in a burn strategy. Fireball's being casted with.
Oh, he's going in as hard as he can.
It's a long cast time.
He goes in for the net.
Arcane explosions coming out and Kona Cold's the pet.
He's got to kill the pet. He has to kill the pet.
Resto pot, which does share cooldown with other valuable potions.
Big resto pot right there.
He's going in on the pet.
Everything curses.
Health
puddling
the pet.
Curse magic.
Bro, if he gets a poly,
it's going to be huge. It's going to be huge.
Oh no!
So hopefully it pans out. You know, going the decision.
He's going
to
get
that instead of using.
He stuns him. He's
going to
kill the pet now.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Goblin Rocket Helm from Ziqo. Ziqo's looking great so
far.
Still two blocks. Plenty of consumables.
Oh,
flask.
He was able to interrupt.
So does Snutz. There's a Death Coil. No block or reflect
Jesus.
On it. But there's still time. Ice block
Jesus,
on the fear.
Snutz, is
Snutz
just
knows
there.
He has to get it done that way. There's
right.
Another Thorium Nade. It lands on
got
the
it.
Pet.
He got it.
Snutz. The pet goes down.
Now he's
going to
get another one.
That's pet number one. Snutz.
He won't need to do another one. Or he will need to do one more, but that's it.
Fell doming the second
he's
pet.
Halfway there. Ziqo's
huge
into phase
sleep,
two now.
Him to be able
Ziqo's
to
in phase two.
A counter spell. So let's see. Ziqo is probably going to try and separate, and maybe he's going to try and kill this pet right here.
I
think he will.
Ziqo goes for two pet kills, and if Snutz isn't careful, that second pet will go down, and then the mage will
Ziqo's
have
running. Ziqo's
you
running.
Know, a chance in this, and that's exactly what you're talking about. If both pets die, the
Snutz
warlock is a lot weaker.
Into,
it's just hard sometimes to
okay.
kill that second pet. Ziqo,
there
if there's going to be someone to do
it's
it,
rooted.
It's going to be him. Another rank one Frostbolt lands. Snutz trying to devour
cleansed
those buffs
right
off
there.
Him with the pet
devour dispel. Devour magic.
Ziqo getting the remove curse on himself
Bro.
As well.
Bro,
health
that
and
tech.
Mana have been pretty much equalized. Ziqo has one block remaining. Snutz, no Fel Dom left. There are
Uh-oh.
Tons of consumables, though, from
Fel
both
Domination's
ends.
A 15-minute CD, by the way.
Just playing the max distance game like an absolute legend.
So wait, Snutz
not
is only going to get
Ziqo
one of them.
Bridge the gap here, keeping him
Come
dotted
on.
Out. Just one or two dots will do all the work Snutz needs. He does not need to overextend here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I mean, this is
there
mean, this
it is.
Is
there
like
it is.
Two gladiators going at it, man. These guys.
Two rank one gladiators.
Beautiful, dude. They're doing the dance. They're going back and forth.
He's just waiting,
Perfect
dude. I
hiding.
Think Ziqo could actually get
Snutz
this.
Taking the pet in and out.
I actually think Ziqo could get
this.
This
is a master
because
class,
he will eventually
man,
CC Snutz.
This fake from Snutz there on the counter
Jesus.
Spell. The blanket might have resisted Snutz being able to successfully cast that fear. Although Ziqo is going out of the duel range. I wonder
Ooh.
If he's going to make it back in. It's
Bro,
he's
Snutz
so
takes
far
it
out.
Off.
Looks like he will make it back in. Polymorph being casted. Drain mana
Ziqo with the
from
bag,
Snutz, and this is not what you want to see from the side of Ziqo.
This
Snutz,
is really
foil,
bad
mana,
for
Ziqo.
Ziqo
on the run. There's the mana.
This
gem,
is
the cold
very
snap,
not
one
good.
Ice block remaining.
Dude, he
Ziqo
had the cold
definitely
snap
on the back foot right now. Fell Hunter
Jesus.
In hot pursuit. Ice barrier up. Snutz
Ooh.
Pushing his advantage.
He's
got to
kill that pet, right?
Spell. Unfortunately, not the ice barrier, but the ice barrier
Maybe
breaks
not.
Anyway.
I don't know.
So much damage from Snutz. Second resto pot used here. It's
Poly?
Gonna dispel a magic ability every 5 seconds.
Arcane lock.
Grabs
Uh-oh.
The Nova. It's really well played from Snutz.
Ooh,
the spell lock comes
bro.
In. It acts as a blanket
Ooh,
silence
fear.
There on Ziqo for 3 seconds.
Jesus,
the drain mana
ice blocks
is ticking
it.
Ziqo lower and lower. And the last and final
He's
defensive
waiting.
Cooldown from Ziqo has been used.
Frostbolt.
That's the second ice block.
There it is.
And keep in mind, Ooh, none
death
of these
coil
guys,
for an interrupt.
These guys have lost a duel in the entire
Jesus.
Tournament.
Ooh, Shadow
today,
Reflect.
Obviously, but also in the qualifiers, they have not lost a single
yep.
match. So
oh,
this is huge.
Man.
Absolutely Ziqo
is getting so low.
One of the
He's
things
getting
that
so
makes
low.
This matchup so
he
difficult
used a potion.
For Ziqo is
no.
Snutz so tanky.
Oh!
Snutz has done it. Oh my gosh. He's
Congrats
so
to Snutz.
Congratulations to Snutz. We're going to have to grab
is.
Him in here for an interview momentarily.
Wow.
What a moment. That's incredible.
Holy fucking shit.
Well played to Ziqo.